Hello everybody, welcome to part 39 of our Let's Play Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix on PC, 100% full game playthrough. So with the exception of the Gummy Ship treasure roundup that I mentioned in the last episode when we took on the Paradox Hades Cup, we haven't really done everything we can do before fighting the final boss. There are some Mushroom 13s we can do right now. There are some data organization battles we can do right now. But because I'm planning on doing those all in, like, you know, all together in their own episodes, we are now going to go take on Xemnas and put an end to this. And doing so will unlock the rest of the post-game content. So, as we remember from when we finished the world that never was, we were given that door by the hearts of the worlds so that we could chase after Xemnas. The final remaining member of Organization 13. So, I mean, yeah, you know, we don't really need a longer explanation than that. We're going to go follow Xemnas, and we're going to go kick his ass and put an end to this. So let's get to it. So, we are, like, completely overpowered for this boss fight, so I'll try to drag it out a little bit. But, I mean, this is going to be over pretty quick in all reality. But it is a really cool fight, so, you know, it's... we'll see. I mean, if you've already played these games, then you know what's coming. If you haven't, prepare to be amazed. Alright, so, just for dramatic effect, let's go ahead and stroll through the whole world here. I'm really doing this just to, warm up my fingers a little bit. It's getting a little chillier now.
It's over!
So that was just a little closer look at the Learn Orb from the Dragoon Nobodies that give you that special jump reaction command. Gravestone room here. Let's go take out the last one.
Yeah.
I can't get over how cool this world is. Alright, so here we are, the Altar of Nott. There is Xemnas's partially ruined Kingdom Hearts. Everyone's here waiting. Let's do it. Beyond this door is the beginning of the end of your journey. Are you prepared for what lies ahead? Yeah, let's do it.
Get ready, Xemnas. It all ends here. Huh?
So, it seems your hearts have led you to obliteration. Perhaps it doesn't pay to be too loyal to one's heart. I will have to be sure and remember that.
No! We can take him on our own.
Alright, so this Darth Sidious-looking asshole's throwing buildings at us, but we're gonna take care of that real quick. Take out these cylinders by knocking these things into it. Which one is use magnet for that? Yeah, you don't want to get hit by that. I've never been hit by it, but I would assume it's an automatic game over.
Gather.
All right, so this one's done. Let's get the hell out of here before it blows up. Here's the core of Xemnas's crazy city ship. So every certain damage you do to the core, you gotta take out some nobodies.
Back off! Back off.
All right, looks like Xemnas got an upgrade. Look at that armor and that giant-ass sword.
said fool.
Probably except Zexion's book. Yay, it's over! Or is it?
I need more rage. I need more hearts.
Xemnas, there's more to a heart than just anger or hate. It's full of all kinds of feelings. Don't you remember?
Unfortunately,
gosh, you all did great!
You're coming back with us, right?
I had given in to the darkness.
Riku!
How am I gonna face everyone?
Like this?
I'll open a path.
Huh? Oh. You don't belong in the Dark Realm anymore, Riku.
How do we get out of here, Your Majesty?
Well, I'm not sure. But we better hurry and get through.
Wait for me!
Come on!
Thank you, Naminé.
Sure.
See? We meet again, like we promised.
Huh? You said we'd meet again. But when we did, we might not recognize each other.
I did, didn't I?
But I knew you.
It's strange.
I think I understand. I see myself the way you remember me. And you see yourself the way I remember you.
I always thought nobodies were doomed to fade back into darkness.
Yeah, but you and I didn't. We got to meet our original selves.
So, we can be together again.
Right. Anytime Sora and Kairi are together.
We'll be together every day. Right, Sora?
Yeah. Look sharp!
Huh?
Don't worry. You're all still you.
Hey, let's go home.
Riku, come on.
Yeah.
Sora! Riku!
What?
madness isn't done with us yet. Now he's got this crazy dragon. Alright, so those purple energy bolts that he fires, you can absorb them. Which will fill up your energy bar for a special attack. So our being overleveled carries over to this, that's why this thing's going down so quick.
Hey, Riku?
Yeah?
I wanted to thank Naminé, but I couldn't bring myself to say it. Not until everything was back to the way it was before.
Don't worry. We'll make that happen. Once this is over, you can thank her all you want.
Yeah!
Xemnas is trying to drag us into the realm of darkness, just like Xehanort's Heartless did in Kingdom Hearts 1.
This is it!
Yeah. Hearts are power. Nothingness is eternal. Sura, are you certain you can trust Riku?
Here, Xemnas, have a building.
Embrace nothing.
Deal!
certain point, he's gonna automatically send you flying back into space. Eventually.
That's it.
Heroes from the realm of light, I will not allow it to end this way. Not yet. If light and darkness are eternal, then surely we nothings must be the same. Eternal.
You're right. Light and darkness are eternal. Nothing probably goes on forever, too. But guess what, Xemnas?
That doesn't mean you're eternal!
No more eternal than that radiance of yours. Anger and hate are supreme.
Alright, here we go. Twilight Xemnas.
We shall go together.
Out of my way!
Fire!
Is that all you got?
Yeah.
I'll take him.
Riku!
Time's up!
Okay.
Why don't you vanish?
Alright, so if Sora's HP drops to zero right now, we lose. We gotta get to Sora as Riku and break that energy hole. Meanwhile, Zemnis' Shadow Clone Jutsu is in full effect. You just keep on blasting him with the Dark Aura until you get close enough. But don't dawdle because you are on a time limit. What just happened? There we go. Holy shit, that could have gone bad.
Is that all you got?
Really?
Take this.
There we go.
Take this. This is it.
No such thing as life.
Alright, so you've got to alternate between hitting your attack and reaction command buttons to survive this.
Riku!
That's it.
We did it!
I wouldn't be too sure of that. Sora, I can't.
Don't say another word. It's not over. It's just not.
How can you say that? Even if we could go on. Look where we are.
Aw, come on, Riku. You've been hanging out in darkness too long. You gotta try and think positive.
Sora?
Hmm?
You lead.
Got it.
You know, I always figured I was better at stuff than you.
Really? Hmm.
Are you mad?
No. I kinda always thought you were better at everything, too. Riku, look. What's that light?
end of the road.
Yep.
Put me down. I can walk.
You know, maybe the darkness has gotten to me too. Riku!
This world is perfect for me. If this is what the world really is, just this, then maybe I should fade back into darkness.
Riku!
If the world is made of light and darkness, we'll be the darkness.
Yeah. The other side. The realm of light is safe now. Kairi, the king, and the others are there.
That's what I mean. Hey, Sora. Could you help me? I want to get down to the water. At least the waves sound the same. What I said back there, about thinking I was better at stuff than you? To tell you the truth, Sora, I was jealous of you.
What for?
I wished I could live life the way you do. Just following my heart.
Yeah, well, I've got my share of problems too.
Like what?
Like wanting to be like you.
Well, there is one advantage to being me. Something you can never imitate.
Really? What's that?
Having you for a friend.
Then I guess I'm okay the way I am. I've got something you could never imitate, too.
Sora?
Hmm?
I think it's for you.
Thinking of you wherever you are. We pray for our sorrows to end. And hope that our hearts will blend.
Now I will step forward to realize this wish. And who knows? Starting a new journey may not be so hard. Or maybe it's already begun. There are many worlds, but they share the same sky. One sky, one destiny.
Light.
The door to light.
We'll go together.
Yeah.
You and I, there's a new land. The sanctuary, my sanctuary, where fears and lies melt away.
We're back.
Means nothing. You're home.
And you and I, there's a new land. A sanctuary, my sanctuary, yeah, where fears and lies melt away.
Melt away.
things changed, huh?
Nope. Nothing will.
What a small world.
But part of one that's much bigger.
Yeah.
Hey, Riku. What do you think it was? The door to the light.
This.
This?
Yeah. It's always closer than you think.
Sora! Riku!
Hey, what's up?
Look.
From the king?
Okay, then. So, everybody got their happy ending? We saw, even in all the Disney worlds, everything's good. Sora and Riku finally got to go home. Mickey, Donald, and Goofy and Pluto finally got to go home. And it seems that all is well. But we've got that letter from the king that we did not see what it says, and we won't for another few games. Then we've got that special ending sequence we just saw. Now again, I've said it before, I'm doing my commentary spoiler free in case anyone's watching this who has not played these games all the way through. Obviously, if you've played them, you already know all of it already. But for those of you who haven't played and are watching this, we've got these three armored figures in a barren wasteland full of keyblades. Who are these three in the armor? Why are there keyblades everywhere? Why are Sora, Riku, and Mickey's keyblades just sticking out of the ground in the middle there? Is this in the distant future? The near future? If you haven't played all the games yet, you don't know. I know, but you don't. Anyway, here's our battle report for the game completion. And now what we're going to do is we're going to save this. Save game data. Loading the save data will place you before the last battle. Alright. So now we have theater mode unlocked. And if we go all the way down, so that secret ending is called Gathering. And then we have, look at that. There's something that's just in red question marks. Which means there is one more secret epilogue scene to unlock. I wonder what we have to do that. Alright, so if we go into load data, you see our save file now has that gold crown symbol on it, which means we have defeated the final boss at least once. Now when we load into this, every entry in Jiminy's journal has been unlocked. Continue the adventure to define the question marked entries. A new enemy has materialized and awaits Sora in one of the worlds. Now, if we head out to the world map, Disney Castle, a new episode was added. Those of you, again, who have played this already, you know what it is. Those of you who haven't, hell, that'll be our last stop before we wrap this up. For right now, we are going to head back over to Radiant Garden. Now, in the original version of this game, the drive gauge maxed out at 7. As you can see in this version, we did get a drive gauge boost for defeating Xemnas. That is because there is more to do in this game than this Final Mix version. So if we go into our journal now, it will now show us everything there is to be done. We go into character files. We have a question mark there. So there is one more character entry to be unlocked. There are more Heartless entries to be unlocked. We have some new missions. Mushroom 13 are all accessible now. All 13 organization members' data battles are accessible now. And I believe, did I go by it? Disney Castle, event quest, and it will not tell us what it is. So there is something to be done in Disney Castle, but the way I plan to do this is that will be the last thing we do before we go and fight Xemnas again to see that second ending scene. We got Riku's. Alright, so we have some, we've got some limits to do. Not sure what that one would be, though. Unless Jack has a second limit. Anyway, so there's a character, a party member limit break we don't have. And then we have to make sure to get the rest of the, summon limits. So that one's, Chicken Little, which is stupid. And these are the other three forms for Genie, because just like Sora, Genie has Valor, Wisdom, Master, Final. No limit form. But we'll take care of that in a little bit when we start doing our cleanup. But yeah, so anything that we haven't done in the journal now has the question mark indicating that it's there. Apparently there's some mini games we missed too. That's odd. Oh, you know what? Never mind, I'm being stupid. The Mushroom 13s all have their own minigame entry too, so that'll be done as we go. Alright, so again, we have completed the main story now, as well as already most of the optional content. So what's going to happen on the next episode is we are going to go collect the rest of the Gummy Ship treasures that we have missed. And, I'll do like any other little odds and ends, like clear up those limit entries for the journal. After that, the plan is we're going to take on the Mushroom 13. Then we're going to take on the Organization 13 data battles. And then we're going to head over to Disney Castle and spoiler, 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 spoiler. And then once that's all done and our journal's complete, we will go fight Xemnas again and see if we can unlock that red question mark scene there. And, you know, maybe that, you know, I mean, maybe, obviously I know, maybe we'll get another ending scene that will shed some light on things, or, hey, this is Kingdom Hearts, maybe we'll get an ending scene that just makes things even more confusing, who knows. It's that one. Anyway, as always, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the ending of Kingdom Hearts 2's main story. I'll see you all for the next part, and until then, may your heart be your guiding key.